We're out on the HD patio. It's so nice to have the warm weather again. And executive chef Deneb Williams from Sacramento's Firehouse Restaurant has a great halibut meal to show us today. Might be great for mom.
It'll be great for Mother's Day. Thanks for having me and good morning.
Glad to.
So we're
going to
start over here with a beautiful piece of fresh California halibut. And this is caught down off the Baja coast. We're going to start with a very hot pan. I like to use a blend of canola oil with a very small amount of olive oil. Get that searing really nice and hot. Okay, and while that's working here, we're going to start our risotto. Once again, starting with just a small amount of oil, a little garlic, shallot. I've got some roasted cipollini onions, which we're going to shake into the pan here. Delicious. Going to kind of saute that up real quick. Let that garlic toast while our halibut works here. Okay, so as our halibut cooks, we are going to deglaze this with a little bit of white wine.
Whoa.
Watch the flames. Flame on.
Hello.
Stand back. I'm a professional, everyone. All right.
And then
I'm a professional flamethrower here.
Oh,
yeah,
okay.
Exactly.
Good to know.
Now, as those flames die down, we're going to flip the halibut over, and we're going to put that into the oven. And this is going to go for about 8 to 10 minutes down there.
Okay, in the magic oven.
That's right. Okay, now we're going to deglaze this with a little chicken stock, not flammable. You're safe now. And a little risotto rice that I've
parked here. You realize how much hairspray I have on.
That's
right.
I should have warned you. I apologize for that. Okay, we're going to give this a toss. Now, one of the quintessential spring ingredients is baby artichokes.
Oh, yeah.
So these I've roasted and marinated. Delicious component right there to this dish. We're going to finish this with a little fine herb. This is a blend of chives and thyme and a little tarragon in there. Delicious. Okay, now we're going to move over here to our plating area. And, as you can see, halibut comes out of the Magic TV oven, perfectly cooked and seasoned. This is another wonderful spring ingredient. This is an English pea puree right there. We're going to take that, and we're going to put our risotto right there on the plate.
I love the color.
With the artichokes and the herbs and the cipollini onions and all those beautiful flavors.
Pardon awesome. We've got about 15 seconds left to
know. Okay, and then we're going to finish this with our pan-roasted halibut. And a beautiful olive, Provençal-style olive tapenade. And then some of my baby greens here that were grown by my friend Heidi Watanabe.
Beautiful.
There you go, Firehouse Mother's Day.
How packed are you
halibut
going to be
Provençal.
For Mother's Day?
We are going to be packed, so make your reservations now.
Will you be cooking this?
This is one of the dishes. We have several others along with this, and a beautiful starter buffet and homemade pastries from our pastry chef.
Oh, that is gorgeous. And we do have the recipe for everybody. You will find it by going to kcra.com/morningnews. Click, and you'll get the link and attempt to do this on your own, or just go down to Firehouse. I'm sure Deneb will be glad to make it for you.